All I remember Dad saying was, yeah, just don't tell your mom.
He was a liar the whole time.
It started at the age of 4.
4? Like, what?
Hi, Joe. Hi, baby. I love you.
Here, give her kisses.
Guys, you're going back in time.
We represented something negative for the family. To this day,
Kevin never told his sons. We didn't get to choose this. It happened to us. But I'll be damn sure we're going to do something about it.
We do hold the church personally responsible. They made sure that my father never served time. They made sure my mother felt like a victim and was a victim.
The surest path to preventing and healing abuse is through the application of the teachings of Jesus Christ.
Let God be the judge. You cannot do it as well as he can.
Sexual predators are more protected in the Mormon church than innocent children and vulnerable adults.
When something happens in your LDS community, you don't go to the police. It's a church matter.
You've had a great life, Dad. We haven't.
I've had to live my whole life without your love.
I don't care anymore. It's not important. Because you're not important.
I'm angry for justice. I want to see justice done.